I know in my first year, a big fear was the freshman 15, which actually is very real and happens to almost everybody. And so if you make time for it, we have very, very accessible facilities. We have both the fitness center and the athletic center. And so if you're willing to make time for it and go a couple times a week, it's a big chunk out of that 15 doesn't stay with you.